Today we will start function group. Aim of this experiment is to identify function group in given organic compound A. First, we will check physical observation. You see color, it is white liquid, soluble in water, odor, bit alcoholic smell. First, we'll check the nature of this organic compound. 2 ml organic compound, we take in a test tube, add blue litmus solution, few drops, no change. It means this organic compound A is neutral in nature. See, if we will repeat with red litmus solution, we will see there is no change at all. So, it is confirmed it is neutral in nature. Now, we do the confirmatory test of this organic compound. Which function group is present? Again, we take few ml of organic compound. In this organic compound, we add ceric ammonium nitrate solution. You see, this is a ceric ammonium nitrate. It is an orange color powder. We will prepare the solution of this orange color powder. Orange color powder, you see, this is a ceric ammonium nitrate solution. Okay. This ceric ammonium nitrate solution we add in an organic compound which already taken in a test tube. We are adding it. You see, red wine color is there. If red wine color is there, after adding ceric ammonium nitrate in organic compound, it shows in given organic compound, alcoholic function group is present. Thank you.